Hey there, how are you? Are you looking to extract email addresses of the CEOs and all the decision makers from the LinkedIn? Well, let me help you out with that. For this, you will need just two things. First one is a Chrome extension. The link is in the description. You can just copy and paste, and there we go. You just need to install it, and after that, you will get this icon here. Second thing, you need a search query. I've already provided this in the description. You just have to copy and paste. That's it. Let me just give you a little overview of what this search query is all about. What I'm to Google search, I'm giving a command like I need all the searches from LinkedIn that specifically includes CEOs and CFOs, obviously all the decision makers. I've included the region like New York. If you want, you can add any other region in that. And I want all the emails of gmail.com and hotmail.com. If you want other providers like yahoo.com, ymail.com, or any other, so you can just change as per your requirements. Or you may even want to target other city, you can just change that as well. And there we go. We just have to enter and see. We just press the enter, and here we have this 118 emails. So just one thing I need to add, that most of you won't be having this top 100 listing open. For that, you will have to just go to this gear icon, see all searches, and that this will be at 10 at your place. You just have to make it 100. That's it, and just save the settings. All good. When you save the settings with top 100, whenever you enter, you will get the top 100 results. And here we have 118 emails. We just have to download this .txt file, and there we are. By changing the queries, or maybe, like for example, if I remove New York, see how many results we get more. We got 195 more. So in the first place, we just downloaded the file. So we don't have to do that all the time. We can simply just copy it and paste underneath this, and there we are. How many emails we got? 307. Within few seconds, we get 307 emails. Now just imagine how many variations of this search query you can make and how many emails you can get, like change the CEO to managing directors, or change the service providers, change the regions, and see how you have endless opportunities to extract the emails. And before we wrap up, let me just give you an overview of this amazing email extraction verifier and email sending tool known as Let's Extract Email Studio. This is primarily an email extractor. In this tool, we can extract tons of emails, unlimited number of emails through different mediums like Google Search, Yelp, Google Maps, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. Or maybe we can scan any website, and there are other mediums as well. Like for a particular website, for a company website, you just have to enter the domain, and there we go. So it's an amazing tool. For example, if you want to get emails like CEOs in California, CEOs in California, and I will keep the country as USA. And set this at medium, and there we go. It will start the searches. It will start scanning the websites, and within a matter of seconds, we'll see how many emails we got, and we'll keep on getting more and more. So obviously, this is an amazing tool to get benefited with. So if you want to buy this tool, the link is in the description. In the basic package, you will get the extractor. In the pro package, you will get extractor plus verifier. And the ultimate business license that I am using right now includes extractor, verifier, and sender. But obviously, depending on your business goals, how it serves your business purpose, and depending on your convenience, you can pick any of the options that you like. For example, if you just need extractor, you can pick the extractor package, like the basic one. If you need a verifier and sender as well, you can go for the ultimate business license. It all depends on your needs. So the link is in the description. You can just click that and purchase from there. And just let me know in the comment section, how did you like this tool and how did you like the technique that I shared with you about how to extract email addresses of the CEOs from LinkedIn. In case you have any questions, you can just mention that in the comment section. I'll surely revert back. And if you like the tool, you can purchase from the link in the description below. If you haven't done already, just subscribe to my channel and click to the bell icon so you can get the regular updates. We'll be back in the next video. Till then, have a good day.